Okay, I can see that thing from right here. Literally, I can see that thing. Okay, that thing just used rest. Yeah, the thing's huge. Like, legit huge. I'm gonna heal up after that thing wakes up, but... yeah, let's have fun with this a little bit more. Burn. Shit, I should burn here. I really shouldn't waste, I should have used the potion first, but I'm gonna go and take a gamble with that heal. Yeah, it doesn't affect Frostlass, I'm part ghost. Bitch, I'm getting real sick of you in this damn sandstorms. Ow. Whoa. But it failed. I'm taking a huge gamble because as soon as it hits me, I'm probably gonna die. But good news is, Frostlass is finally listening to me. Well, then again, Roar is a normal move, but I thought it actually... I actually thought Roar would still affect me. Go ahead and fight him. Oh, shit. Okay, it's a crit. Aurora Beam. But the other is mostly physical. Okay, after fighting that Hippowdon. Wait, Moonstone. Ooh. But after fighting that Hippowdon, I'm pretty sure I might get bodied. Should be fine. Should be. Depending on what moves it has. Oh, you fucking... Ooh. Sand You're supposed to fight the big thing. But I'm right here. Do I literally have to go over here just to trigger the scene? acid spray. Hippotus. I don't know why, but the thing really didn't want anything to do with me. Like, I just walked right past it and ignored my existence. Good job, Frostmass. I'm gonna figure out what that thing evolves into later. I don't know what it is, but it's cute. This thing is cute. What is it? I don't know. Oh, 18. I don't even know if this thing is useful or not. But maybe. And it's a fairy with orange flower. Flower Veil. Allied grass type Pokemon are protected from status conditions at the lowering of their stats. That's actually pretty damn good. I like that thing. And it's a fairy. Which one is that one? Fairy white flower. Flower veil. Isabel. And you're full of money, just like every other person I bodied on the way here. Oh wow, the flying one is right here. Which I would be on my way to. Damn the thing's huge, I can still see it from right here. Alright, how do I get over this? Oh, come on! Watch it. And nuclear battle. Thank you. Hey, really? Get in. Oh, fine. Actually, wait. That's not true. That does neutral damage. Dark and poison. It's weak to an enemy resistance. You make yourself, no kid, you actually just off that damn week. Oh, now you want to say something. Oh, wait, no, that's the other one. The open sky. You think that thing would be dead? It smacked the thing out your way. Yeah, so I wanted to fight the ground titan, but no, apparently that thing wouldn't budge. Either that or that may be one of the glitches of the game. Oh, shit, I almost stepped on all those pups. What the fuck? Oh! Blue flowers. That's what I almost stepped on. Keep. All right, I'm gonna catch one. Might as well. Flower. I swear I have to run around on foot. Oh, they give me gold. I have to run around on foot just to avoid stepping on Pokemon. Especially bug types, I swear. Okay, that thing's... Oh, no, those are the boulders. Fuck it, I gotta fight this one first, fine. Wait, since when did we start playing Donkey Kong? Jumping over barrels. Oh, shit. Alright, I fucking hate birds. I already hate birds as is. Now I gotta deal with that shit dropping shit on me. Ooh. Fucker's wings off. Super effective. Wait, you're flying him what type? Flying what? Fairy is super against dragon, fighting, and dark. You're either flying and dragon or flying and dark. Bitch, I'd have kicked. Ooh. I'd Sparta kick you off the damn mountain. Oh, luckily you was distracted by Yi, so I snuck up the mountain. Ooh, I'm gonna take that rock, bush outside your head, then Sparta kick you off until. Ooh. Actually, do I even need a turn? Drop parts and focus dangerous. Let's give it a taste. I'm surprised no one died at the bottom of the cliff. Yeah, bitch. Thank you, Frostlass. You see what happens when you finally listen to people? I swear. You just had to be female, too. Literally, America in a nutshell. Look at what happens when you finally listen to me. Correction, look at what happens when you finally decide to listen. Yes, we don't. Now let's go in and eat so I can get another power up. That thing got a power up and still got bodied in one hit. Even boss. Well, it did say bitter. Move across water now. Actually, I'm gonna use that as a thumbnail. That mischievous look. With that being said, I'm going to try to fight the damn ground titan in the next video. Hopefully this time this thing doesn't ignore me.